This is Chris with Homegrown How-Tos, and today we are going to talk about growing jalapeno peppers. We have a little bigger seed here, 10 to 12 days of germination, a quarter inch planting depth. Okay, 65 to 70 days of harvest, so right around 2 months from the time that they go in the ground, and they should be producing. Now, like any other pepper, the better your growing conditions, the overall longer that you can keep them going and then keep producing. So what we're going to do is we're going to come in here, we've got our little three-pack planter, and we're going to put some of our Jiffy pre-made starting mix or pre-moistened starting mix in here, and we've got that in. We're going to go back in with a little bit lighter for young plant friendly layer. Okay, so we've got our little layer here on top, thin moist soil. Clean up a little bit of our mess over at it. Okay, and we don't need a whole lot of jalapenos, so we're going to go in, put a little bit of a damp in there, just like we always do. And we're going to put three seeds in each hole. All right. So we're going to come back in here and we're going to cover these up. Remember, we were at 10 to 12 days of germination. That's standard for pepper plants. And these were jalapeno. So I'm going to write that on here. And put that in our plant holder. And there you go. We've planted our jalapeno plants. So we're going to come back here in a few days and show you what we've got once we get some germination going on these plants. Stay tuned.
All right. For those of you that have been watching our videos on peppers, here we are. These are just about ready to go outside. So we want to thank you for taking the time to watch today. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel if you like what you see. God bless and take care.